Hooty doody, guys, welcome back. So, the past two sequences was about helping the courtesans and the mercenaries, you know. And in this sequence, I bet we're gonna help out the thieves. Looking good. Somebody played a game of throwing knives.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Patching the leak. Do not drop below 5 health squares.
Okay.
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
Hey, hey!
Out of here.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Andiamo!
Well, fuck this. I wish my horse was faster.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if you observed, but I lost Patko. I'm so sorry, guys. But in the storyline, sometimes I just get spawned on a fucking horse, so yeah, that's how I lost him. But I swear to you guys, I'll get him back, and he will save our lives. More than one time, or two.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Hercules!
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Calling all stand-ins.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend. Would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Huh.
Hey! Hey!
I can't.
You won't get away this time.
I see him. Hurry.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Nice. That was a nice takedown. And synchronized as well.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
coraggio. Stand with you, amico.
There! There! Get him!
Try to get in front of me. Hurry, I'm losing. I see him.
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Guys, I just have to admit, it looks fucking awesome, this night at the Colosseum, and stars, the moon, the graphics, fuck, it's quite charming.
My God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
What is nice? He just said, yeah! Yeah, thou shalt drink no more! Yeah? Yeah, bitches, in the 21st century. Well, anyway, the guys who created Assassin's Creed are from the 21st century, so... yeah. It's not their fault. I mean, it's not Pietro's fault that he knows the 21st century English while he's Italian.
As God gives me peace, thou must be there. Thou cannot read. When thou seest his heart bleed, let us see what thou wilt say. Now, soldiers, take this spear in hand.
Yes, have this spear, and take good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee, a thing that is full of great need.
Dude, they work like a fucking slow motion movie.
But on your peril it shall be. What I do, I may not see. Whether it be evil or good. High King of Heaven,
I see thee here, on my hand and on my spear, running water flow. And on my eyes some can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where does this water come from? Alas, alas, and woe is me! What deed have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain in this stead. Of mercy, Lord, I thee now pray, for I was not what I did. Jesus, much have I heard the speak of thee.
Ah, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead?
Are those who be my assassins? Yes, they are. Nice.
Tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be, for he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say assuredly, this is God's Son Almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Dude, stop fucking moving. You'll raise suspicion. Move, asshole. Dude, that guy who doesn't have a helmet looks exactly like from the Spartacus.
Joseph,
you know?
Already, in good faith.
Whatever.
If that centurion says that he is dead.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Hold up the guards.
Intervention.
Ezio, we are here to help.
Stop the guards.
What's he doing?
Master! Don't lose him! Hey, stop!
Who are you?
You're safe.
He has been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo. Now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento!
You were at the Villa Auditori during the attack.
Hold the fucking moment. You were there, you son of a bitch.
No mercy for you.
With that butcher knife of yours. Really? That fucking cunt runs faster than my horse? And a lazy horse, but whatever.
Why did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Okay. Oh, with this lazy ass fucking horse, I'm not gonna get there in time, bitches. Are you fucking kidding me? This horse just runs like a fucking slow motion horse, man.
I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Gesù Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Well, good for him. Finally, Jesus Christ was in time.